leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will feel no evil. But you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. I say to this family, God knows about your sorrows and your grief. And as earth said you must go, Jesus stands on the outside with arms wide open and saying, come, all you that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest for your soul.
Stay still.
It's wrong. Have rest. God bless you.
Chapter 8.